Hello and welcome, everybody. We're gonna go back into town. We got another unreleased material for you to check out from the breakdance battle of the year. In 95, the battle of the year took place in Hanover's Pavilion, and it was definitely the last event with a pure jam character. Because then, the battle has evolved into one of the largest hip-hop breakdance competitions in the whole wide world. Trix and Blue Eyes took control of the battle of the year for the first time. Motu designed the B-Boy windmill character for the posters, and Cantu designed some backdrops for the stage area. Nearly 2,500 hip-hop fanatics traveled from all across Europe to be at this event for these 2 days.
Okay, Leute, seid ihr gut drauf? Wollt ihr ein paar B-Boys und B-Girls sehen? Ihr müsst ein bisschen Krach machen. Viel lauter, ist Hannover am Haus! Yeah! Okay, und die Jury kommt. Ah.
Oh yeah! You know it. Make some noise. Woo! Baby, shake him.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Take him, baby, take him, baby.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. Well, six shots. That means the gun's empty.
You just passed the potato. I told you never to slide things, did you? Had to see your mother. Now pass the potato. Junior, I've got to tell you again. Now pass the jelly properly. All right, that's it. I'll teach you a lesson. Mother, pass the juice. Thank you.
That were some of the top groups from Germany from those days. In the following years, some of them changed into the national top groups. Part of Kenny the Two Coats and the Point Blank Breakers split up and formed a new group called the Southside Rockers. This also happened to some members of the Wedding B-Boys. They became dancers for the Flying Steps. At the end of the first day, there was a battle between the Wedding B-Boys and the Flying Steps. The unofficial German champion was chosen. The battle was feared because both crews were best friends, trained together in Berlin, and they knew the individual strengths and weaknesses of each other. So now we can see some parts of this battle.
Move y'all, I just move y'all, I just break with a little, little move y'all. Just get through, I'm gonna get through, I'm gonna get through, I'm gonna get through, oh. United B-Boys of Europe, the floor is yours. Can everybody move back, please?
Security, back, please, security. Back. There you go, you don't want to mess with security today.
Move back, please.
Oh, yeah.
Wedding B-Boys on the floor! Yeah! Flying Steps hit the floor!
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah! That's some kinky footwork.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Woo! Yeah, give it up. Wicked. Oh. Flying Steps, bring it onto the floor.
Oh, yeah. Flying Steps.
Yeah.
Wedding B-Boys to the floor. Say what? Say what?
Yeah.
Say what?
Oh yeah!
Look out! Look out! Look out! Oh yeah! Here we go. Here we go, y'all.
Yeah.
Here we go, y'all. Oh, yeah.
Come on, bring it on.
Take it, baby. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
This is the final one.
Oh, yeah. Oh, ooh, yeah. Different. Oh, what is he saying?
Whoa, yeah. Yeah, come on, come on, oh, whoa. This is it, the music's finished now.
All right, you're done, you're done. Give it up for Flying Steps, for the Wedding People. Give it up, give it up, give it up, yo. United People of Europe, make some noise. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
The Battle of Ear featured a number of rap groups. There was Main Concert from Munich, there was Cora E and Magnus number one, and there was Easy Business from Hamburg. Especially my man Dave T, he rocked the crowd definitely with some dope shit that he did. And on the DJ set, there was DJ Milko Machine, my DJ and partner, and also DJ Tight from Switzerland. So what can I say? It was a dope lineup, so watch out right now.
Götze platscht nicht, wie schön zu leben und zu singen, sondern nur für Jill und mit seinen rumzuhängen und natürlich Ei sagen. 1860 Trikots tragen, sich schlagen.
Ist einfach nicht nur das Ei.
Wieso, du fragst wieso, ich sag dir wieso,
was noch Ei.
Am Gehplatz, da gibt es Kills, Poeten mit dem Filz. Weit verbreitet wie das Fußbild in der ganzen Stadt Old City. Der Gehplatz Kritti, City mit Graffiti. Schlitti, Schlitti, mit Graffiti, das ist Blitti, Schlitti. Und der Gehplatz Graffiti, Gülte, Platz, Rock, Hessi, Fitti, Schlitti. Freaky, funky, gehen wir home, da, denn wir haben den Fuck, G-Fuck.
One, two, no Flintstones, yeah, but no damn set of light. Gotta be soft and cool, I mean, cause there's a cocktail, then alcoholic. Free your bad chemicals with the bed of tonic. Drug free to be me, friendly. Family life is not a theory, believe me. Show me a man on a trip who's the same. Then he ends another day with a clean brain.
Mission impossible, of course incomplete.
Reality surely ain't Hollywood in the sea.
The street discipline was a dunk as well. Struggle, fight, survive the hell. That the amateur view,
it's about a devil.
Too much violence, so why do we know it?
That military, my brother in effect. Aggression of all kinds, I ain't down with that.
Everybody come on, keep waving. Keep waving, keep waving, yeah.
Go! Dios ist bereit, die Technik sind bereit. Er ist bereit, das Mikrofon ist bereit. Ich bin bereit, also macht euch bereit. Cora nimmt das Mikrofon und rockt, denn es ist Zeit und sie steigt. Stück für Stück hoch, aufwärts, Tempo. Rockt ohne Abweich stark und bleibt hart, Cora. Linie ist die Luft und das Luft war nicht am Stahl. Wie andere Mädchen an ihr Nägel fallen. Wir Rücken vorbauen, internationale Brücken, Hardcore. Ich hab den Super, Brückenstadt für Stadt und Land für Land. Ein Standpunkt macht es sich weltweit. Reite und ich kriege niemals, niemals genug. Davon nach jedem Atemzug bin ich der, der Kick kommt. Und wer da hat die Kruppstahl? Ich war die Stimme in einer Wahl und ist überall zu haben.
Yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, ye
denn du weißt ganz genau, ich reime aus meinem Verstand. Ich komme nur nach vorne, denn ich weiß ganz genau, ich rocke jeden Mann, jedes Kind und jede Frau. Heute auf dem Battle of the Gear, der mit dem gelben Hemd, René Eckers Reihe, der hier jeden kennt. Für die Kamera ein Foto, denn du weißt genau, ich tanze nach vorn und ich tanze zurück. Heute bin ich hier mit dem Mikrofon. Ich rolle meine Reime und ihr merkt den Strom. Also kommt schon und fotografiert für mich. Denn heute Abend der Super MC, das bin ich. Auf dem Battle of the Year, yeah. Ich nehme das Mikrofon an und komm daher her. Also kommt schon, wenn ihr bereit seid, dann möchte ich, dass ihr alle schreit.
Yeah. On the second day, it was time for the international contest battle. Legendary groups such as Endless Squad from Hungary and Out of Control from Denmark, together with the pop locker legend Tron from the US West Coast. And we're gonna see some parts, some highlights of this very incredible battle. So watch out.
Thank you. applause.
We'll be right back.
30 seconds to go, 30 seconds. Oh! Woo! Last move, this is the last move. Give it up for the enemy squad!
Bust the move, man.
Don't miss me.
Yeah. 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 All right.
The crews we have just seen were rated to be some of the best in the world, especially Out of Control. They did a show that burned the crowd. For the first time, they showed the true meaning of locking. The following two final battles we are going to show you are regarded to be some of the best and most exciting in Battle of the Year history. In the battle for the third place, you first see Out of Control Brothers, the Flying Steps from Berlin. And finally, you will see Andy Squad Brothers, the Family, battling for the first place.
Keep in mind the change.
Look out, look out, look out. Out of control. Looking good, looking good. Good job, man. Good job. Hey, good job. Hey. Come on, give it up. Come on, y'all. Give it up. Come on. Look out.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And
oh, yeah.
Okay, 1 minute to go. 1 minute to go. Yeah. Enemy squad. 1 minute.
Let's go, last minute, this is it.
Whoa!
Oh yeah!
Yeah! Okay, this is it! This is it! Whoa!
Easy, man, easy.
Okay, this is the last move. Last move.
All right. These guys ain't gonna stop. You and me. Uh oh. Ladies and gentlemen, Enemy Squad and the family.
Give it up.
In both battles, we could see some incredible moves, combinations, and solos. Noteworthy that Out of Control featured Electric Boogie and Luckin for a change. The decision to put the family in the final battle was controversial, as this group was only a loose alliance of several French and Italian dancers that appeared with no choreography in the first round.
Number four!
Da-da-da.
Make some noise for the Berlin crew! Flying Steps!
Flying Steps!
Woo! Woo! Number three!
Dun, dun,
from
dun.
Denmark! Out of control!
Out of control! Ho! Oh, give it up!
Number two!
Dun, dun, dun.
From Hungary! Enemy Squad!
Enemy Squad! Give it up!
Make some noise for Enemy Squad!
What? What? That's it. Go home.
You know who the winner is.
What? Anybody know who
you
the
know
winner
the
is?
Winner is, yeah?
You know who the winner is. And the winner is...
The winner of this year's 1995 Battle of the Year from Italy and from France,
The Family! Oh, yeah. Congratulations.
So I hope that you enjoyed this videotape. Coming up next, a more Battle of the Year rare videotape from the years 96 and 97. Don't forget to come to the Battle of the Year 2000 on the 14th of October in Hanover. Bring all your friends. And I will be there. I will be the host together with my main man, Trix, from England. We're going to rock the show. It will be a great and big event. So come around. And till then, keep on rocking. Make your power moves, y'all. Peace.